Okay, welcome back, everyone. This is, of course, Eric Malkavian. Whoops. And we are back after our victory against West Ham. Now, I'm going to edit my team. Let's see here. Back. Okay, so there's our whole city. Default team, Dave Myler, Hudson. One more. Gregor. Dawson. Kind of going this whole over this in my mind. I'm trying to get Ndoye back into the swing of things. But I don't want to chance it on this match. Okay. All right. Okay, so let's go to the season. Here's our team stats. Not sure I went to that. Alright, so we won that last match at home, I think it was. No, it was on the road against Chelsea. Alright, so go to press today. I'm not sure how else to advance. Here in the office. Whoops. Okay, a contract got accepted by Menor Figueroa. Happy to renew my contract. We'll make sure to prove that it's the right decision. Stephen Harper accepted my contract. Tournament prize money, additional transfer budget. Ah, crap. And let's attend that press conference. Heck yeah. Banging the drum. Okay. So, he wants to go off on loan. All right, fine. Heh, I don't care. He's not going anywhere. I mean, he's going somewhere, but he's just not going to get signed by me. He'll fall off anyway. Transfer seasons. Okay. Scouting. Okay, so. Okay, scouting network cost. I need to hire a scout. Gone to freaking heck. Let's go back. Also, I lost out on the good ones. You fixer. You scout. We've seen. Yeah. No. It's not going anywhere. My wage. Spoke earlier about wage. Nothing has changed. I'm not very happy about the situation. Your wage. Your wage. Let's see here. What's going on about? You're not very happy. Well, top right, kid. We'll talk about it later. You're still on the contract. This whole city against Chelsea. Man, we're on the road again? What the hell? Alright, let's play the match. Oh no. Okay. Alright.
Good evening. Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Capital One Cup semi-final. Today it's Chelsea against Hull City. Let's head for Stamford Bridge and evening kickoff and the floodlights shining down in Westfield.
I swore I played them.
Here's
on
your commentary team,
the
Mark
road
Tyler
before.
And Alan Smith.
It's been a classic competition this year. The English League Cup doesn't always get the plaudits I think it deserves. And here we are, excitingly, at the semi-final stage.
Yeah, I think a lot of teams take it easy, don't they, in terms of their team selection early on. But you get to this stage and it's a huge, huge competition. So this is going to be fiercely competitive, I think.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Petacek starts in goal. Aspilicueta starts with Branislav Ivanovic in the fullback positions. Eden Hazard starts. He was man of the match last time out. In attack, Diego Costa starts. He's been in tremendous form recently.
Big game here. Big game.
Hull one change. Alan McGregor plays in goal. Michael Dawson starts with Curtis Davis in central defence. Jake Livermore plays with Tom Huddleston in the centre of the park. In attack, Nikita Jelovic starts, replacing Dama Ndoye, who's been out of sorts lately. Hull City, more than useful at the moment, and they're hoping to get another victory here. They played very well last time out in that away victory against West Ham.
Well, not often you score six goals, and that 6-1 win should have given them a great deal of confidence, but something about them today makes me think they won't. They'll lose here.
He's so full of crap. He's so full of crap.
Michael Oliver is the man in charge of the match.
He's paid to say that.
It is the semi-final of the English League Cup, and it's underway.
Yeah, so much talk, and so much talk by the players. Now's the time for action for those lads.
Good vision to be able to switch the play there. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Livermore.
Oh, doggone it, Nika.
That's going to be a goal kick.
Expecting Nika Jelkovic to come back for the ball.
That's Billy Quetta. Hazard. Got the tackle in. Jelovic. He might be through. Left the defenders trailing, they've got to be. Wonderful goal.
Oh, yeah.
And he's not hitting with power, has he? But he's certainly hitting with accuracy.
Coming up, another look at it, Alan. That will show us something.
Oh, yeah. We're rolling. Now we're starting to roll. He's Mr. Capital One. He's asking, what's in your wallet? Hull City Tigers, baby.
It's taken just 4 minutes for the first goal.
Hull City takes the lead.
Emmanuel Matic. Hazard. Chelsea attacking here. gets it back from his teammate. And there it is, it's come back. That's got to be easy for the keeper to collect. Aspilicueta, Chelsea on the attack. Mikel. Oscar. And towards Hazard. Very good tackle. And here's the shot. It's missed the chance.
Wasn't going to score from there.
Dawson. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Oscar. Sagbo. Terrific tackle. Nemanja Matic. Tom Huddleston. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Eden Hazard. Hazard. It's Mikel. Oh, he's beaten his marker. Found his teammate well. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. And he goes for goal. Into the goalkeeper's hands. And not really challenged the keeper then. That's a nice pass, a headed pass to a teammate. Aspilicueta. Good control here. Quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. Oscar. Diego Costa. Tackled well.
Come on, ref.
Sagbo. Ramirez, what we've got for the home team is a bit of a problem in midfield. The guy who really would be their first choice in the centre of that department is not available today. He's hurt.
Yeah, and most things tend to go through him, so I just wonder how they're going to adjust.
Well, the attacker's done well, beaten his man.
Here's the chance, kept it out on the line.
Eden Hazard. Livermore. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. He's read that well to intervene. He read it and cut it out. Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? Oscar. It's a return ball. Diego Costa. Jelovic.
Come on, ref.
Sagbo.
Oh, he's through. In with a chance. And he's done it.
Woo! Ha ha!
He's kept his head to just place that into the bottom right, made it look easy.
have another peek at that goal.
We the snot out of Chelsea.
Gone in strongly. Nemanja Matic. What a decisive save. Licked up well. This could be it. Stop the attack, that. Got to be. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. Nemanja Matic. Chance, got to be, and he knocks in the goal.
To say away.
The goal from Jelovic, and what a strike that was. It's just arrowed into that right-hand side of the goal.
Different angle on it here.
To Shea-way. To Shea-way. To Shea-way. To Shea-way. To Shea-way. Look at those whole city fans. They're going crazy.
It's a good lead. 3-0. Oscar. Ivanovic. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. And have it back. Great tackle. Jelovic. Sagbo. Ramirez, we've got a suspension to deal with today, Alan, for the home team. Probably the first choice centre midfield player, and he's banned.
Yeah, I mean, I suppose it was going to happen. He loves to put his foot in, but it is a chance for this lad coming in.
And the opponents come in strongly. Shots on here. Keeper really stretched, and he's made a fine diving save.
Good save, McGregor.
It's their corner.
Excuse my swear. Sorry about that.
Sagbo. Jelovic. This could be a chance. It's a real opening here, and here's the shot. Wonderful finish.
Oh, Chelsea fan, they gotta be going nuts.
The goal from Jelovic, and the keeper's got no chance because he's hit it so hard to his right.
And here is another angle on that goal.
We're all here. Can't find his brain. He left it in the locker room. It's not my fault.
the score now reads 4-0. Well, we love, Alan, to have a nice noisy crowd to work with as commentators. There's no danger of us being drowned out by the reaction of the home fans here.
Well, I think the home players will be thankful they're not getting any stick because they've been so poor, but, yeah. He
takes the shot off, dives away the keeper.
Oh, damn it, that was my fault.
Will go out of play. You can see it clearly has done.
Good save by McGregor.
A threatening corner, goalkeeper trying to deal with it. Oh, he's through. Well, this should be it. He might be needed again, the goalkeeper. He's gone for goal. They've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it. And here's the shot. Very good stop here. Oscar. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Another piece of intercepting there that works for his team. Nemanja Matic. Free kick given by the referee.
Ah, crap.
And the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this.
It's, he didn't book him. Oh, man. We're going to make it happen.
Free kick taken. Good free kick and good handling at the end of it.
Ah, crap.
Well, he's rushed at the goalkeeper because he wanted to find his teammate. He's just thrown it straight out of play. Well, the throw-in cut out. That's very well read. And that's a very good interception. Eden Hazard. Mikel.
Oh, I didn't do that.
He tried his luck from a long way out, but the goalkeeper had no problems at all. Ivanovic. Ivanovic. Nemanja Matic. He's gone out to the wingman. And here's the cross. Oscar! Very, very close. The scoreline is still not as close as they need it to be.
Well, you can see the disappointment from his teammates. They thought he'd scored there.
Livermore. David Myler. He's got support to his right. And the shot's off.
Yeah, David. Winning shot.
What a strike that was. It's just arrowed into that right-hand side of the goal.
Woo. Oh, man. Nika nearly got a red card, man. That was a good screening there. Good God. Look at the Chelsea fans.
It's very one-sided today. 5-0 the score. Oscar. Eden Hazard. Get it back again. Here's the shot.
Crap.
And they line up for the corner. They've got to try and get these corners away from the goalkeeper. He's taken it well. Jelovic. This could be it. And he takes the shot. Super goal.
Whole city, baby.
And what a finish. Hit with real pace into that bottom left.
Whole city, baby.
Another angle on it here. Well, total mastery now. 6-0 on the scoreline. It's a quick break. What a chance now. And he goes for goal. Oh, they've got another one.
Good God. Soul City, baby. This is how we do it in the city, kid.
The way he's hit that to his right, he's got no chance of getting a hand on it.
Well, here's the goal again.
It's supposed to be their first team. These guys are playing like a bunch of scrubs. It's the only way they can win is with these downpours.
Well, it really is a resounding lead now. Oscar.
That's why that other match was so tough. This is how we do in our city game.
He's gone on one possession back with that tackle. Mikel. Nemanja Matic. Decent challenge by the opponent. David Myler. Jelovic. Nemanja Matic. Oscar. Pass out to the player, giving the width on this side of the field. And the cross comes in now. And the defender gets there first. We could be in. Here's the shot. And he's put it away.
This is how we do it in Old City.
Stopping that as lasered into the top left hand corner.
Sleepers, man.
Well, they'll want to see this again, this goal.
Wow. Good God. Excuse me. This is how we do it in whole city, kid. Excuse me.
And the team has scored, really imposing itself on the match.
That's whole city.
Natsuma. That's Filiqueta. Just a touch, enough to take it over the line. The opponent read the direction of the throw.
Too hard.
Nemanja Matic. Oscar. Looks to get at him, and he's got past it.
Ooh, what are you doing?
Livermore. Oscar.
Ah.
It's one back.
This is how we do it in Old City, kid.
Ivanovic. Hazard. Now they've got the ball. Let's see what they can do with it. Sagbo. Mikel. Hazard. Oscar. David Myler. Oscar. Here it, here's the shot. There's still a chance after the save. And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Ivanovic. Well, that's widened the game here, and they've got it to the wide man well. Davis. Good challenge here. Huddleston. Oscar.
Darn it.
That's Billy Quetta. He's looked to change the point of this attack. That is Michael Oliver, who's the referee, remember? He's blown his whistle. Great finishing, this, isn't it? Jelovic's goal.
And he's taken it with aplomb, hasn't he? The way he's had a little glance and found the top left with that side foot.
Five-minute stoppage time.
Mikel. Well, he's been given the ball, really. Didn't have to do too much to get it. It's a poor pass. Nemanja Matic. That's Filip Queta. Jelovic. Nemanja Matic. Mikel got the tackle in. Mikel. Diego Costa. Can he turn away from the challenge here? Good movement to get to it. Eden Hazard, one of those players who didn't quite do himself justice in the World Cup finals, Eden Hazard. That's Filip Queta. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Sagbo. Jelovic. Oscar. Diego Costa. No wish there to try and deceive the referee. All credit to the player.
I see why they didn't call him for pushing me off the ball.
Kurt Zuma. That's Billy Quetta. Add up the scores, and you can see who is heading towards the final, unless they blow it. I can't see them blowing it from this angle.
Well, it would be one of the all-time shocks, I think, because they've been so superior in every single department out there.
Well, this could be the halfway point in the cup tie, and we've got one team leading and a chance of progressing in this tournament.
Well, the trailing team, I think, just got to pick themselves up during the half-time break and come out and produce a little bit better.
Right. Well, one-way traffic in that first half. It looks all done and dusted. I just can't see that big lead being lost. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
Okay, let's continue the match. I get take even in the second half, the coaches have going.
The chance to talk to the players, and certainly the team that's conceded the goal will be hoping that they've tightened things up a bit.
That was a very accurate pass.
Oh, free kick here.
How are we coming out?
What we've got on EA Sports very soon for you, the presentation of the FA Cup fixture. Chelsea, they'll be hosting Fulham.
Yeah, I've had a lot of supporters get excited about it, and I am as well.
Against Fulham? Oh, golly!
I love that, the skill. That's Billy Quetta. This is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given.
Come on! Oh, jeepers!
Very nearly from the free kick.
Don't think he could have hit that one much better.
High and quite handsome, really. It was a good strike.
It was. There's not a lot of margin for error there, and it was a sweetly struck ball.
Of course. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. Mikel. And it's passed back again. It's a great tackle. He's really been solid today. Diego Costa. Brady. Huddleston. Here's the shot. Very good defending to get in the way of that shot.
This is how we do it in Hull City, kid. I was in the back of the net.
Crisp challenge there. Huddleston. It's a chance. And here's the shot.
Oh! Just got deflected. Just got deflected. But that was going in. Bam!
Hits it. And the goalkeeper can bloody stroll out and pick this up. Oscar. Clever change of direction there. Mikel.
Well,
that's a fantastic clearance. He rose to the occasion and
saved
the day.
Why did he do that?
Jake Livermore. Good challenge here. Eden Hazard. Substitute getting ready for Chelsea.
They're bringing on Pele.
A chance for the wide man to make some progress here. Tom Huddleston. Livermore. He's taken the ball over the line. Hadn't made that happen, really. Chelsea ready to bring on a substitute.
Okay. Let's bring on our first substitution. This is how we do it in Hull City, kid.
Well, they're going to shuffle the pack a bit now.
Big Robert Snodgrass.
Mikel. Now Fabregas. Good movement to get to it.
Got it.
Hazard. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. Diego Costa. That's the way to win the ball back. Robert Snodgrass. Great chance, and he takes the shot, and it's in for the goal.
Nothing but blue down there. Another big assist by Jake Livermore.
Feel sorry for the keeper, really, the way he's hit that. To
actually,
his
that was Robert Snodgrass. That's what the midfielders do. They feed the ball to the strikers. Right.
Danger here that this match is becoming rather one-sided. Kurtzuma. Hazard. He's got the ball. Cesc Fabregas. Nemanja Matic. Mikel. That's another great save, Alan.
Well, sometimes you get matches like this, Martin, where everything goes right, and that's been the case here.
Shots on here, and that's the keeper's Woo! Athleticism there to make that save.
Well, you look at the opposition, and almost the belief is flowing out of them. They don't think they can beat this keeper between the sticks.
That's the goalkeeper's ball from the corner. David Myler.
He's getting tired.
That'll be a free kick against Chelsea.
That's a card. That's well, gotta a be a again, card.
Yeah, I think he thought, if I just get a good connection here, I'm going to score, and he was right.
Ah.
They've got the ball back through a very good interception. That's gone back to him. Cesc Fabregas. Trying to widen the approach play here. but it's out for a throw-in. Jelovic. Here's Fabregas. Ivanovic. Goes for goal! Very good piece of blocking. James Chester. Throw in here.
Oh, come on, man.
Robert Snodgrass.
Damn it!
Cesc Fabregas. Well, he's lent the ball to his mates. He's got it back again. Ivanovic. That's very well read. And that's a very good interception. Jelovic.
Come on, where are you, Jake?
It's a quick break. And here's the shot. Well, that's top-class goalkeeping against a top-class forward, in truth. He's come out on top.
Well, he is one of the best in these one-on-one situations, and once again, he proves his worth.
Ivanovic. Looking for Fabregas. Jake Livermore.
Oh, jeepers.
It's a free kick here.
All right, let's make a substitution. David Myler's getting tired. Let's go in Doye. Okay. And we're going to switch.
And the manager's decided for a change of personnel.
More firepower. How about someone in substitution? More firepower. Like, crap. You bastard.
Jelovic. Excellent positioning. And the interception is made.
Nice play, Mohamed.
Robert Snodgrass. And the shot's off. Right pass from the goalkeeper.
Yeah. Too far out. Oh.
It's one back. Equator.
Oh.
Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this.
Oh, really? Come on, dude.
He's going to get
for
yellow
what?
Here, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. None of us were expecting anything but that.
Oh, come on. What did I do? Oh, jeepers.
What we have seen is a nervy performance from this player, and when you play in the middle of the defence, you just can't be like that.
No, I think this has been building, though. He hasn't been playing particularly well over the last few games. I wouldn't be surprised to see his manager leave him out now.
And Terry. Gone in strongly, and this is going to be a throw. Not very well worked, that throw-in routine. They've lost the ball. And he goes for goal. He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too. Brady. That's Filiqueta. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Now Mikel. Azar. Well, he has a go. Oh, he's off target. player will always try that sort of thing, the back heel, and often more successfully than on that moment. Here's Fabregas. Ivanovic. Nemanja Matic. They're getting set for the corner. It's the best part of being a football supporter, those last few minutes when you know your team is going to win.
Yeah, these occasions when you're confident that your team are going to win through, you can sing your songs and just enjoy the whole experience.
Aspilicueta, Nemanja Matic. And he takes the shot. The keeper really stretched and he's made a fine diving save.
Well, you look at the opposition and almost the belief is flowing out of them. They don't think they can beat this keeper between the sticks.
They can keep this attack going by going to the left.
I've tried to go to the left.
Nemanja Matic. Aspilicueta. They set it up well for the cross. Opportunity for Chelsea. He goes for goal. That's another goal from a player that they brought in for this season. And it was a very wise move, Alan.
I think it was. He's done himself justice. He's proved that he was worth all the effort to bring him to the club. The goal for Diego Costa. And the keeper blowing at thin air there. He had no chance.
And talk about men against boys. Very massively one-sided. Diego Costa. Livermore. Jelovic. Sagbo. Mohamed Diame.
In a goal, and the shot's up.
Wonderful save.
Damn it.
And the defenders have left that to the goalkeeper. Proper thing to do. Cesc Fabregas.
Nice thug move.
Nemanja Matic.
Here.
Referee points for it. Chelsea about to make at least one change.
They must have took that guy off that just gate, got the yellow card, because he just pulled me straight down. Substitute,
substitution.
Whole city, baby.
It seems as though it's for tactical reasons.
Another midfielder, another gun.
Look at the wall. They're trying to sneak an advantage.
Give him that card.
Trying to get forward. He's been dragged forward, really, but he's going to get the yellow
Terry.
Card.
Sometimes he's the biggest cheater
there is. This ref isn't going to allow him to.
Possession in the midfield area.
Crap.
Cesc Fabregas. Cheeky, a back heel. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. So it will be a free kick. They didn't really want the advantage, I don't think. Maybe it wasn't an advantage anyway. That's the way the referee has turned it out, and it will be a free kick for the original foul.
Hell yeah!
Well, that's a yellow card.
This guy's a hacker.
I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Nearly up here, and just throw it forward a bit to their next game. Goes for goal!
Wow. This is how we do it in Hull City, kid.
Knew exactly where he wanted to head that. Dangerous moment. Here's the shot. Made the save, but the ball's still there. And there was danger, but he's cleared it. Cesc Fabregas. It's a return ball. Diego Costa.
Sucker thinks he's a god.
He's beaten his man. Oh, he could be in. He's in the clear. Takes the shot off. Excellent block by the defender. Here's the shot. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Well, they line up for the corner.
Diego Costa thinks he's a god. I'm sick of hearing about him.
Corner count to this point.
Shit.
That's what he's in the team to do, to make those tackles. Remy, you'll get it back here. Mohamed Diame. Well, just over 84 minutes gone, 6 minutes left on my watch. Aluko. Foul by the Chelsea
That's
player.
A card, man.
Going to get yellow here, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. None of us were expecting anything but that.
Biggest hackers. As bad as Newcastle.
Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Yeah, he might have done a bit more damage to his opponent than seems to have been the case.
This is how we do it in Hull City, kid.
Curtis Davis. Will be their throw.
Doggone it.
Diego Costa. Nemanja Matic. No doubt about that. Goal
this
kick.
This is how we do it in Hull City.
Touché away.
Yeah, no complaints from the player, and neither should there be.
Stretched and he's made a fine diving save. He's behind for another corner. Brady.
This is how we do it in Hull City, kid.
He's a proper kind of player, isn't he? In terms of recovery to get the ball back.
Here he is with a chance, and here's the shot. Goalkeeper's done well. Nice clean save.
Sagbo. Midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Cesc Fabregas. He's right on top of this, the ref, right to the last.
Oh, jeepers.
Got to deal with this. It's going to be a yellow from the referee for their man.
Yeah, without doubt, that was the only decision he could have made.
Trying to get to the ball.
Made the challenge well.
Oh, doggone it.
Eden Hazard. Remy. Jelovic. As we come to the end, it's a free kick.
A hacker and a half. He's sitting there holding me. He's about to get a breakaway on him.
Sagbo.
Doggone it. This is how we do it in Hull City,
kid. Disappointing showing from the losers.
This is how we do it in Hull City, kid.
A lot of effort, but the final whistle has gone. It's over, and they are through this semi-final over the two legs on aggregate.
It hasn't always been pretty, but they put the hard yards in, and I think they deserve it, Martin.
Well, there was really only one team in that game, and their fans will be traveling home delighted with their big victory. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.
What a brilliant goal!
Look, they're trying to drown out those boos. This whole city, kid. It was whole city all the time. Whole city, kid. Oh, wow. Big victory for whole city. Okay, 23 shots on target. 3 yellow cards. A whole ton of hacks by Chelsea. Shot accuracy was there for whole city. And passing accuracy. Sagbo with the man of the match. Goals. 4 goals. 3 big goals by Nika Jelkovic. The assisters were Livermore, Snodgrass, So, let's advance. Hull City Board.
English League Cup, semi-final, second leg. Chelsea 1, Hull City 9. The Barclays Premier League. Arsenal 2, Stoke City 1. Burnley 0,
is not going
Queen's
anywhere.
Park Rangers 3.
I'll give a damn.
Crystal
He's
Palace
under contract.
1, Tottenham Hotspur 0. Leicester City 2, Aston Villa 0.
You can't force me to trade him. I don't give a damn. James has come to us, told us that you have made no attempt to resolve any issues regarding his ways. We do not like discontent among the team. We agreed to transfer list him. We can resolve this by creating a new contact for the moving from the transfer list. How in the world are you going to transfer list someone? No. No. We've transfer list him. We don't like discontent. Well, screw him. Enjoy your money. In 1 year, screw you. Not causing any discontent on my winning team. Okay, so Capital One review, Chelsea versus Hull City. It's Hull City who have progressed to this year's Capital One Cup final. In a tenth semifinal, where the winners look to have little chance on paper, they managed to win through 9-1, 15-6 on aggregate against a visibly distraught Chelsea, who expected that this would be their year. Ha ha! In club news, can't transfer news. In national news, okay, nothing new, nothing. Okay, so there we have it. I want to thank you very much for watching. Of course, I'm Eric Malkavian, and that's been our big-time victory. So we have a match. Let's take a look at the calendar. Oh, what the? Oh, crap.
It's time to turn our attention to the draw of the FA Cup.
I didn't mean
Queen's
to
Park
that.
Rangers host Arsenal. Chelsea are at home to Fulham. There could be a surprise as Blackpool entertain Manchester United. Crawley Town host Hull City. Cardiff City are at home to Everton. Watford entertain Newcastle United. Tottenham Hotspur host Sheffield Wednesday. Liverpool are at home to Chesterfield. Middlesbrough entertain Derby County. Meanwhile, Walsall host West Ham United.
Okay. As a result of your performance, granted some more additional funds. Match rescheduled against Stoke City. Match rescheduled against Sunderland. Okay, thank you for watching. We'll be back with the next FA Cup match. Of course, I'm Eric Malkavian, and you've watched your Hull City Tigers victorious over Chelsea in the semifinals of Capital One Cup. Thank you very much for watching. Take care. Goodbye.